only the strong survive, or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages, but they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick.
Do this! Do this!
Our time is near. This is no accident. This is no surprise. We have been warned throughout history.
There's no point hunting animals anymore. Not when there's sinners running loose.
The Persians, the Romans, the Caliphate, the Mongols, the Babylonians, all of them gone. What have we learned? Empires always crumble.
Now we are sorrowful people. Then remember their sacrifice for us to come.
This is our final warning. This is our final collapse. We must prepare for it. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates without conscience and empathy. Only the strong survive, or so it used to be. Scientists have manipulated nature for ages. But they've done it all wrong. They've made us soft. They've made us complacent. They've made us sick. For when the farmer breeds his animals, he segregates them according to their traits. He discards the diseased and the inferior and the weak. He acts without conscience or empathy. We are like the farmer. We call the herd.
Yeah.